today, and I've seen through these visits, I think my last one was in 2015 as Deputy Secretary of State, the extraordinary ongoing evolution of Shanghai, a magnificent city, a hub for business, for commerce, for trade. And I think it shows one of the tremendous places of both existing but also potential relations between our countries, and that is the economic relationship. We have an obligation for our people, and indeed an obligation for the world, to manage the relationship between our two countries responsibly. That is the obligation that we have, and one that we take very seriously. And I think the direction from President Biden and President Xi was to continue to build those lines of communication, to sustain them, and again, to deal directly with our differences as we also seek to build cooperation. So thank you for having us here today. I look forward to a good conversation.
今年11月，习主席命拜登。